for speed, and now we really start to camp proper. Might go to a world level, you don't know how far will the fairy tale take us and where will it end.
I can honestly say he's one of the hardest working people I've ever seen, and he deserves everything he gets out of sport. And you know, people say hard work pays off, it really does, because I've never seen no one playing as hard as him.